videoing our city fountain. They're holding a vigil here tonight for Orlando. Kind of shocked me. Alliance, Nebraska. I guess they can look past it if they think it's terrorism. Not bad for a town of 9,000 people in Republican Nebraska. a fountain an appropriate place for a vigil? One of two like it left in the United States. Alliance spent $1 million restoring it so that it worked. So a little darker, y'all could enjoy it. But it was also built in the Depression, after the Depression, stimulus money. It was a nice vigil for Alliance, especially.